This story is about the baby lion who struggles to learn how to roar in the jungle. And the name of the story is Little Lion Learns to Roar. Deep in the jungle lived a lion king with his family, his wife and his cute little son. Daddy Lion was very fond of his son. He hoped that one day his son would take over the king of the jungle. Son, an important thing for a good king is his roar. You must learn how to roar, Daddy Lion said.
But I don't know how to roar, said his son.
Try, my son, try, Daddy Lion commanded. But every time Baby Lion tried, all he could do was meow. So the Lion King decided to get his son a teacher who could teach him how to roar. And the first teacher was Uncle Elephant. He tried teaching him how to trumpet, and Baby Lion picked up so well. But Daddy Lion was not happy to see his son trumpeting like an elephant. So he sent Uncle Elephant away. And then he called up Uncle Donkey. He taught him how to bray, but Daddy Lion hated to see his son bray. Soon, Uncle Donkey had also ridden away. And now it was Aunt Cat's turn. Aunt found that Baby Lion could already say meow very well, and she went away too. And Daddy Lion became very, very sad. He gave up all his hopes of his son's roaring. And then one fine day, a hunter came to the forest. Seeing his animal friends running for their lives, Baby Lion became very, very upset. I will save you all. After all, I am the future king, he shouted. Seeing that, he gathered up all his strength to roar. The roar was so, so loud that he scared the hunter away. And the Daddy Lion felt very happy as he was proud of his son. And finally, his son learned how to roar. Moral of the story: perseverance and believing in oneself helps in achieving one's dreams.